morning, students. Today we will study about light, and in which we will study reflection. So before studying reflection, we should know that why we have to study reflection. You have all seen in your home there are mirrors and in which you can see yourself. You have even seen that sometimes images are formed in the surface of water, in ponds, lakes. All this happens due to reflection. One more thing, that is, have you ever imagined why an apple always looks like a red only? Why there is no other color like blue, yellow or something else? This is also due to reflection. The banana looks yellow, that is also due to reflection. So we will study that why this happens. So this happens because the light coming from infinity strikes a surface and it comes back, or better to say, it bounces back to our eyes, and we can see them. Therefore, this process is called reflection, in which the light bounces back. Mirrors, then the image becomes more clear. Now coming to the point that why you see an apple red. What happens is that the white light of sky which you see consists of seven colors. What are those seven colors? Those seven colors are just those colors which you see in your rainbow, that is Vibhjyoti. In which Vibhjyoti is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Now, the apple appears red because it absorbs all the other colors except red. It reflects this red color, and that red color wave comes to our eyes, and we can see it as red. Similarly, if a banana is yellow, that means it's absorbing all the colors except yellow, and that color is getting reflected and we can see it as yellow. So now we are coming to the laws of reflection. Okay, so what are the laws of reflection? Law of reflection is that this incident angle of the ray made with the normal. What is normal? Normal is the perpendicular distance from the surface. By the ray with the normal is called the incident angle, is equal to the reflected angle R. That is the reflected ray, the angle made by the reflected ray with the normal. That is R. It is represented by R, and it is called as the reflected angle. So this is the first law of reflection, where the incident angle is equal to the reflected angle, that is I equals to R. Okay, now coming to the second law. The second law of reflection says that the incident ray, the reflected ray and the normal all lies in the same plane. What do you mean by that? You can see that this is a plane, this is the plane of a board. And all the ray and the reflected ray and the normal are in the same plane. That is the law. the second law of reflection, that is incident ray, reflected ray and the normal ray will remain on the same plane.
Over.